legislation before the House today on the issue of vet fee help and the debt that is arising for far too many vulnerable students who are ending up with very large debts, quite often with a qualification that's not recognised by employers because of its quality issues, or even worse, students who end up with large debts and no qualifications because they've been enrolled most inappropriately in courses that were never going to meet their needs. And so to date, the government has taken some actions. Labor has supported those actions, but we feel that they are far too slow off the mark in addressing this matter. So today I'm going to be moving amendments to the bill before the House. They will have three effects. Firstly, we are calling for the establishment of an industry ombudsman. This has been proposed and supported by various stakeholders. It's time to give students a direct access to a complaint resolution process, somebody on their side to get the issues resolved for them. Secondly, we'll be calling on the government to support the call that Labor has had in place for over 6 months now to have an Australian National Audit Office look closely at the operation of the vet fee help scheme. And thirdly, in the in-detail part of the debate, I'll be moving an amendment which I think is critically important. The way these loans operate is that the RTO, the training provider, signs the student up to their course and signs them up to the loan. But the loan is provided by government. We now will be proposing that the government must directly contact and communicate with the student, making it clear to them that they have undertaken a loan, what the conditions of that loan are, and the amounts that are to be involved. And that the student must then reply to the government saying they understand the loan and they agree to undertaking it. I have heard stories, and my colleagues are repeating this, of people who have no idea they've signed up to a loan that could be $20,000, $25,000 until they get their tax done. And if they're somebody who doesn't do a tax return, that can be a couple of years before they even discover they have a loan. And so my view and Labor's view is that given this is a government loan, that that's not acceptable, that we need to put in place measures to make sure that those people are making informed decisions and understand the debt that they're undertaking.